Hey there, this is Jack. So today's video, I'm gonna show you how to stop your Facebook story screenshot of anyone in your Facebook account. And nobody can take it in your Facebook story screenshot on your any kind of smartphone. So let's get started with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is going to open up your Facebook post. As you can see, here's my Facebook anywhere. And I'm going to be tab the three dot here in the top. Now what I need to do is going to tap setting and privacy, click this one as well. Now go to tap setting option from here. And as you can see guys, it's my all option from here. You need to scroll down here and help you find out stories option from your Facebook stores. As you can see the option called stories, click this one as well. Okay, there are going to be four options here. So what I need to do is going to be tap first option is story privacy, click this one as well. Now as you can see there are going to be a lot of options. So it's going to be enable setting from here. And as you can see, everyone's going to be option called public. It helps going to be choose friends option from here. Okay, all right. I'm going to tap save option to friends to go back from here. And again, the second option from here is sharing option. Click this one as well. And it's going to be option called allow. You have to just going to be turn on don't allow option from here. If you're going to be don't turn on option from here, your uploaders going to be setting option going to be update. Now, nobody can take a screenshot from your Facebook stories, whatever you're going to be upload any kind of stories from your Facebook account. Nobody can take any kind of screenshot from your Facebook stories. So guys, here's the process how to take or how to turn off your Facebook stories screenshot option on your Facebook account. So is this video will be helpful for you? Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.